Getting the low memory error 292 on Roblox? Here are 4 ways you can fix it. Before we move forward, do us a favor by subscribing to our channel and liking this video. It's free and helps us a lot. You can also support us through Buy Me a Coffee. We do tons of research to find the working solutions for you. Your little support will help us continue making solution videos for you and others. Now, let's get started. Method 1. This error mainly happens if your phone or PC doesn't have enough space. So check the memory of your device and free up space if needed. Method 2. The next thing you can do is clear the local app data cache. Press Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type %localappdata% and press the Enter key. Look for the temp folder and open it. Find the Roblox folder. Right-click on it and select Delete. Deleting this folder will not change any in-game settings. Method 3. The next thing you can do is close any unnecessary apps running in the background. Right-click on the task bar and select Task Manager. In the Processes tab, check for any unnecessary processes. Right-click on them and select End Task to close them. Apps like Discord, GeForce Experience, Google Chrome, and Nvidia ShadowPlay are some that you should close before playing Roblox. For phones, open the app drawer and make sure no apps are running in the background. Method 4. The next thing you can do is reinstall the game. For phone, press and hold the app icon and select the uninstall option. Wait for it to finish. Now download and install the game from the designated app store of your phone. For Windows, press the Windows plus R keys to open Run. Type appwiz.cpl and press Enter to open programs and features. Right-click on the Roblox desktop app and select Uninstall. Follow as shown to complete the process. Now open Microsoft Store and search for Roblox. Install the Microsoft Store's version of the app. So that's it. Subscribe to our channel and get quick solutions to all your tech issues. Join our Facebook group where you will get direct help on everything tech. Leave a comment and help others know which solution solve your problem. Support our dedicated team of troubleshooters and editors directly through Buy Me a Coffee. Thanks for watching, and always remember that we are here to help you out.